Bagong concept na ano yung parang yung hopper
yun nag-open kami ng first branch namin ng tawag doon ng Wangku Hopper sa food court ng Glorieta. So it's Wangku, it's food, Wangku experience in a much affordable price in food court. Yung food court concept yun sa
so this is the one below the cinemas.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So yung mga favorite na Wangku, doon mas cheaper yung selling price. Mas konti yung set. Kasi normally when you eat here, it's for family sharing. Yung doon parang personalized serving.
Cook to order pa rin siya or parang fast food style na naka-ready na?
Cook to order.
Ah, cook to order pa rin.
Expansion, what we have plans to go sa mga provinces na for long.
Provinces, medyo...
Medyo, hindi pa muna, ang Wangku expansion norm, we're going Escanwalls. So we opened one in SM Fairview, and then we will open soon in SM Marikina, SM Manila. But for Ayala, we will also continuously open. We feel that we wanted to open in Metro Manila muna. Sa Manila at saka
Marty Hall. Plano pa rin si Marty Hall. That's one of our Metro Province out of Metro Manila. Pero medyo mahirap kasi ang logistics ko. So we'll do the Metro Manila first.
So how long have you been business partners?
Seven. but since we opened one.
Okay, can you share with us paano start yung partnership?
Actually, we met through common friends. Parang pinakilala lang kami. Pinakilala lang kami. And then, usap lang na ako.
Marami kasi kami common friends pala. We met through Shopee's friends. Tapos, ayun, marami pala kami common friend na kababata. Kasi pareho kami Chinoy. Pareho din kami may likod mo. So yun yung common friend na. And then, after hanging out for some time, naging magkakata na rin ang pare and then business partners. Other than this, we have other business partnership. We have the Cool and Ash.
Office furniture company.
And then Richard is also a partner.
So yun, it started out as parang ano lang, nakakilala lang. And then, sabi na, sinama niya ako dun sa unang Wang Fu dun sa yung malaki.
Sa Bukas Moratong.
And then from there, parang tuloy-tuloy na.
So that was the first time that you got into food business?
Dati nag-lechon si Buwa. I had a chowking franchise also for 10 years. I had to give it up once kasi may conflict eh. At saka tapos na yung contract. So hindi na ako nag-renew dun sa franchise.
Franchise
din ako. So, you have to believe in the product.
Tell us, what's with food business that made you very parang passionate about it?
I like to eat. I really like to eat. That's why I work out. So that I can eat. My mom was a very good cook. So I used to nagluluto-luto rin kami sa bahay. So, I took up basic culinary after I graduated from college. Kasi I really wanted to know the ins and outs also. So, food is a passion for us. We have to like to try different kinds of food. So, it's only natural na magkakunta rin kami dito sa ganitong na negosyo.
Okay.
Yes, of course, sa lahat ng mga nanonood ngayon, please come and visit all our Wang Fu branches. We're all over Metro Manila now. We have one in Tomas Morato, in Carrasco, Cloverleaf, Vertis North,
Fairview,
Eastwood.
Yeah, we opened also Eastwood last December lang. It's one of our newest.
UP Town Center.
Marquee Mall in Angeles, Pampanga. Yes.
And then
Glorieta. That's the newest.
And then here, Serenta. So here we have 9 open stores now.
Next month, we're opening. Not next month. Next week, we're opening our
SM Marikina.
That's our 10th.
Keep on expanding, pero how would you like to parang position Wang Fu as a dining destination?
This is your neighborhood Chinese Singaporean diner. We wanted to recreate the hawker center food culture in Singapore na paglabas mo ng bahay mo or ng work mo. This is a place where you can eat on your own or with friends or with your family. You can dine on a daily basis. That's why our price point is not very expensive. It's very affordable. And then the food that we serve is your daily comfort food. We have Grab also. So kung tinatamad kailangan sa bahay, pwede niyong orderin sa Grab.
May ibang areas lang yata, hindi sila nagsiserve.
Lahat ng mga within 5 kilometers radius ng Wang Fu, we are served by Grab and Foodpanda.
Okay. television or movie?
Netflix.
Wow!
Yun eh.
Sorry, I have to ask this. Kasi lahat naman ng ano, lahat naman ng artists ngayon ng ABS, they share their sentiments regarding the franchise. Ikaw, what's your stand? What's your opinion about that?
You know, mahirap talaga yung ano, because you have two opposing camps. There's something, there's a rift, no? Ako, I don't want to be vocal on social media because walang mangyayari. Mm. So I'm trying to work behind the scenes because I've been with ABS for 8 years, I think, of course. And of course, our loyalty is with them also. Pero at the same time, meron din tayong mga kaibigan from the government. So we've been trying to help them fix the rift. Pero that's us, the best that we can do. Nasa kanila na talaga yun kung inaayos pa sila or hindi, or you know, they can come to an agreement. Pero I'd rather work behind the scenes rather than magkikisaw-saw-saw kasi of social media. Mayari naman kung mangyayari. I mean, it's nice. People are showing support. And, you can see how much support that ABS-CBN has. But we also have to try our own way kung magagawa tayo. So, yun na.
Salamat. Ako
ganun ko creative. Si Jody siguro kasi she has that. She's been an artist for a long time. So, you know, she has those ideas. Ako, I'll just stay as an actor.
And a businessman.
Did
you consider po ba itong part of Love Guy Woman? Kasi para siyang Chinoy
na... Ako nga pala.
Hindi, wala namang ano. It never crossed my mind because I didn't know that it was something like that also. Biglang
Looking forward to see you after. Do you still look forward to ba na, ano, na makasama ulit si Jody? Kasi diba nagkaroon kayo ng series tapos pelikula?
Yeah, of course. Ako, komportable ako nakasama si Jody. Hindi nagkaroon kasi we parang kilala namin ni Cesar isa-isa. So it's easy to get that yung rapport with your own television. So of course we want to do something together again. Pero kaso na wala pa kasi offer. And alam ko maraming nagka-clamor for a Joe Chard. That's what they call us eh. A Joe Chard na teleserye. Pero hindi naman namin pwede pilitin si Ingles. Bigyan mo na.
Kasi sila ni Ian nag-reunite na sila eh sa I Want eh. Make sure union kayo naman.
Nasa kanila yan eh, hindi naman. Wala naman sa atin. So just wait.